your booze shoes.
Oh, shit.
Haven't said that in a while. Alex didn't get mad.
Thanks to my studies,
I'm ready
for any Pokemon.
I'm ready for any Pokemon.
I'm trying to do the character voice.
I can't do character voices. I can do a bad Morty.
Look at this purple kid.
He looks really upset.
Tangela.
Oh.
Ooh.
What?
Its face closed up on it.
That's fine.
Ugh.
You know, shelter.
No.
Well, it is taking shelter. It was not the Pokemon shelter.
Which is pronounced shelter.
Yes, it is. Shit. I was about to embarrass myself and say it would be delicious.
Yeah. Okay, this isn't happening.
Ew. Okay, no more talk about Pokemon eating Pokemon, because I just picture eating a Tangela like spaghetti, and I don't like it.
Well, it's like a salad, but with spaghetti, like,
type. Okay, that could be good.
Type.
Oh, yeah, bay leaf. Actually, no, bay leaf. Bay leaf is poison. I mean, we don't know the
Wow,
leaf.
This guy fucked Rick.
Damn. This guy. I can't believe this guy? I can't even see his face.
What if Tangela, his nose? What if you could just see his nose a little bit?
I thought you were going to say nipples. What if you, like, got a tank? Pokemon are real, Alex. Scenario. You wake up one day, Pokemon is real.
Wait, just one day?
You turn on the news.
Oh, that's impossible.
Fox News says, hi, I'm Jim Shalero.
Hold on, Matt, please update that for
it's not
my,
a real man.
My
okay,
millennial.
You go on, you turn on YouTube. Markiplier's like, guys, Pokemon are real. I'm sorry, Markiplier's like, guys, Pokemon are real. I'm Markiplier.
Well, if it's Markiplier, then he's like, fuck, Pokemon are real. Everyone wants me to like Pokemon.
Pokemon are real.
Shit.
And you see, you see your Game Grumps videos, they're gone.
Okay. Why?
I don't know. Charizard. Aaron got a Charizard and flew away. He doesn't need anything.
And why did you say that and then say you didn't know why?
Charizard, I don't know. Listen,
what fell?
You know from your YouTube subscriptions that Pokemon are now real, right? Right?
Yeah.
You go outside. Another tip from your YouTube subscriptions. You go outside.
Okay.
Joel is there on a Pidgeotto.
What?
Yeah, because he can.
Okay.
Because Pokemon are real.
Alright.
So you now know 100% that Pokemon are real.
Okay.
And Joel is flying above your house. He says, hey,
what?
Alex, I'm from Sweden. I got a Pidgeotto.
Why did he come to my house?
I don't know. Charizard. Anyways, you know that Pokemon are real. You look over in your house. What's the first Pokemon you're going to get? You see a Tangela.
Oh no, that's like been in the corner for like years.
Yeah.
It got mutated.
You go up to him, he's sleeping, he's adorable.
Oh,
he's
I would not go near
he's
a sleeping Tangela.
Alex, play along! you reach into it, you're like, I gotta see what he looks like.
No one would ever do that.
You reach into his face, you pull it open. Wait, no, you reach into the
you
vines.
You reach into his face, is now
you
immortalized.
You reach into his vines, you pull it open, right? It's,
uh-huh.
It's your face, Alex.
Wow.
Okay, alternate ending. You reach onto it. You reach into its vines. You pull open. You pull open the vines. What face is it, Alex? Hey, everybody, it's Markiplier.
Oh,
it's him.
Okay.
He tells you, hey, Pokemon are real. Did you see my YouTube video? Pokemon are real now.
I'm Pokemon now. Okay.
I got turned into a Pokemon.
The last of the trainers.
I'm a mystery dungeon ROM hack where Markiplier got turned into a Pokemon. Sorry.
So that's done with.
She sounded really upset. So now we have to fight Whitney.
Yeah.
Alex, if Pokemon were real,
uh-huh.
Which Pokemon would be your little shoulder buddy?
Nature.
I think I already said that. But mine would be Mimikyu now because.
Or maybe Chinchino?
Yeah.
Or Minchino.
Fuck.
I like Minchino more than Chinchino, but Chinchino can be there too.
Listen, if Pokemon were real,
yeah.
I'd catch myself a fucking Chincho.
Yeah, boy.
Chinchou's
so good looking.
Yeah, I love him. I love Chinchou.
Yeah.
I like Lantern, too.
Dude!
What?
That guy was
I thought you were just getting really into Chinchou. Dude! I fucking love Chinchou!
Bro!
You want to make an elaborate, help me make an unnecessarily elaborate Chinchou cosplay?
Why?
Why not, right? Fuck yeah!
Oh my god.
I also like Quillfish.
You can be the butt.
Yeah, you can be the butt of Chin Chow, which is also his face.
Yeah, I'll just be the shitter.
Chin Chow will be in the middle, and we'll both be the antenna.
Wow.
You talk to Jim.
Support each other.
Find me. This isn't the time.
I tried to use my bike.
Do you think finally, like, looks in her bag and there's a gun, and then she hears Oak echo, like, this isn't the time to use that.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, I was gonna let you, but... Oh, you're a cute little trainer!
You said, oh!
Cute little trainer! Oh, I like you, but I won't hold back!
He said, oh, so I was like, Matt's reading it, I guess.
I wasn't intending to.
Hey.
Oh, hey, how's it going? Wow. Hey.
What's going on?
Kinda looks like Kurt Russell.
Okay, Sentret's seen better days in the face region.
Sentret!
Oh, look at that level.
What? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, I can't look!
Roadkill.
I'm actually not looking, I'm on Tinder.
Tinder.
How is it?
Matt, if you get your fucking phone out, I'm gonna stab you with the fucking pencil.
I can miss out on my true love on Tinder.
I chose pencil because it's right here. It's close enough for me to grab. It was still a fear.
Yeah, well,
in
I would defend myself with this. Shit. Fuck. What's
my room has no defensive implements.
These fingerless gloves aren't gonna aid anything. I'm not wearing fingerless gloves currently.
If you turn that Splatoon weapon on me, joke's on you, it's still in the packaging.
Oh yeah, I'd have to load up the slime, the Nickelodeon Gacked that it's inside of it.
Nickelodeon Gacked.
I'm sorry, Gack is what it was called. Gacked is a Japanese singer who is...
mysterious. I think Gacked is the most mysterious person
Gacked?
That's
no,
real.
No. I somehow, a long time ago, me and Alex were wandering the streets of Pittsburgh with our good friend, Mark. He's not real.
Yeah.
Anyways, we learned... Hi, Mark. He watches. He's a good guy.
I like how you're like, Mark doesn't exist. Hi.
Well, I felt bad. I love him. Anyways, I somehow found some rumor, which was completely untrue, that Gacked was like, had done something and was like, run out of Japan. And the whole time we kept walking through Pittsburgh, just being like, looking at each other, like, with dead serious face and going, what did Gacked do?
Yeah, I honestly thought that, but I couldn't remember the context.
Yeah, and then one time I did have a dream where Gacked wanted to finger my butthole.
Yeah, that's happened.
Weird. I've had two Gacked-based dreams. Only in one of them was he trying to finger my butthole.
Now, wait on me, Matt. Did he not succeed?
What I think happened is sometimes you get a sharp pain in your ass for no reason, right?
Yeah.
Do you ever get that and you're like, right? And I feel like I had one of those at night. And in my dream, in my mind, rationalized in my dream that the reason for this sharp ass pain was because Gacked stuck
his finger. Gacked.
Singer of such great songs as Journey Through the Decade stuck his finger up my butthole in a dream.
We look very similar. Are you my mom?
Kill her. Take her spot.
Give it your best shot, or I'll take you down.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! Wait, no, I didn't mean it like that. Wait a minute. Look at her face. She's very beautiful. She looks a bit like Kurt Russell, but Kurt Russell's a little beautiful. You want to see a picture of Kurt Russell?
Sure,
man. I don't know who... I know you don't know actors.
I don't. Oh!
Oh, jeez.
It opened its mouth and it was not okay.
Hey, Alex! You know?
Shut the fuck up!
Where's my fucking phone? I need to find Kurt Russell on Tinder. Alex, you know Kurt Russell. He was...
Yeah?
Ego. He actually is. But younger Kurt Russell.
I've been bit!
Okay.
Oh, he's faster now.
I need to specifically...
Oh, I forgot it. By the way, I gave Arthur the quick claw.
Okay, I'm gonna show you Kurt Russell when this lady comes up on the screen. And you tell me if the face doesn't look a bit like Kurt Russell-ish.
Well, I went to fight one more Pokemon.
Yeah, after. I know, after.
Okay, just letting you know. Okay, well, watch Meowth's mouth when it opens.
Okay. Penis.
Thank you.
You know. Yeah? Sit up.
Wow, your voice went to hell.
I need a drink of water, but not during the episode. That's unprofessional. Everything we do is very professional.
So Ballsack's gonna be our backup, probably, just because of reflect and stuff.
I hate when I back up onto my ballsack.
Thank you.
This is a cesspool of ball jokes. Ew! Cesspool of ball... I just pictured, like... Never mind.
Yeah.
Oh, gross.
Okay.
I just realized that in a public swimming pool, you know how many balls are in there? In that water with...
At least twice as many as the amount of people.
Oh, no!
Maybe less.
Maybe more.
No, just maybe
okay.
less.
Wait. Okay. Okay, wait for it. Kurt Russell. What? Does she not look like Kurt Russell? I think... Okay, that's not the right picture. Kurt Russell. Now I have to put that up.
Sorry, I'm healing between everyone, but I need Arthur to have the experience.
Should we cut this? We can cut this out.
Whoa, that would be crazy if we cut it out.
Alex, I'm going to tell you something very important. I'm going to give you my social security number.
Okay, go ahead and start.
Number. One...
Good one, man. That was a good joke.
This is the part where we cut it out.
That's a good comedy joke.
I also got an even better ringer for when we come back. Okay. I probably shouldn't have said the actual first number of my social security and credit card number. You know, I'm gonna cut it out anyways, but what if I actually said it? No one would believe me.
Hey, Matt, you should do it for the joke, and not because I have a pencil and paper.
You do.
Next to me.
Hey, welcome back, everybody. I just realized I probably shouldn't have told Alex my social security and credit card number.
Yeah.
Now I gotta kill you.
Huh.
I'm sorry. Threats aren't funny.
You'll get smile right off my face.
What? Sorry. Hey, you're back. Oh. Have we ever talked to him?
No, I don't like him.
Why?
He hates me.
He doesn't.
He doesn't like me very much.
Where in cartoon is that from?
Fucking Rider Man.
It's like Harry. Oh yeah, no, that original thing is from Harry Partridge cartoon.
Yeah.
But yeah, for Kamen Rider V3, he doesn't like me very much. No one would get that. Nabble. Was that a good Snubble impression?
Kinda.
Nabble.
They're getting harder. The first guy was like at level 8.
Yeah, I know. Impressions get harder when you get older, when you realize that you don't have talent.
Wow!
Sorry, I'm dealing with some stuff.
Jesus.
At least I can still kind of do cool.
Oh no, my attack.
Oh, it is good!
Yep.
Fuck.
Matt made me get rid of Charm on our baby girl. Ugh, don't lick him.
At least it's not... Never mind. I said licking ball sack too many times!
Wow.
Sorry.
That was, like, way too much.
Oh, that made me sweat. That one made me sweat.
Boy.
Last carry. That's my sister's name!
I thought you were weak.
Rude. Oh, please no. Okay, I thought we were at her, and I was like, oh no.
Her?
What? The one who shall not be named.
Eh.
I think when I was little, I thought her name was Whitey.
You know, classic.
You know.
Her feet were doing a little shimmy on the way in.
Look how thick her socks are.
Jigglypuff.
Wow. Jigglypuff gives me a strange, like, feeling of, like, dread. Like I'm remembering something terrible, but I can't put my finger on it. Just the sprite in this game particularly. Like, I like Jigglypuff in general.
Yeah. No. Sing isn't very accurate, so if you hit me with Sing, I'm gonna get mad.
I'm gonna call Mom. Did you ever, like...
Yes?
Alex, I don't know how your relationship with your brother is.
Okay.
But my sister used to be a tattletale.
Yeah.
I couldn't trust her with anything.
The only incident I can remember is I didn't really do that, but one time he was supposed to be watching me and my sister, and we were like decently young, like not so, like super young, but like to the point where I knew that it was not a good thing. And he was just like, I want to go ride my dirt bike, so you watch your sister and don't fucking tell Mom. And I remember as a little kid going up to your house like later and being like, I'm gonna make my brother buy me a Yu-Gi-Oh deck! We'll be right back.